Well, actually, the sickle is really helpful for killing the slimes. So it's probably it's a pretty good starting weapon. Let's just.
And it's also. It's fairly cheap, isn't it? Oh, the grenades don't. I think
it's like it's like 50 silver.
Yeah, the grenades don't actually deal any land damage. Oh, but I blew up a slime with it still.
I found the desert. Okay. Some desert slimes, too. Here's a buzzard. Come kill me. Come at me.
Oh, there goes my back.
Come at me, slimes.
Oh, you found a cake as well.
Oh, a freaking bug. I hate these things.
There we go. I got a nice chandelier and a picture. Actually, I have two chandeliers.
Somehow I managed to kill the bug.
There we go.
Sickle is OP. I mean, I can kill like mid-game stuff already. Do you want some cactus?
I think we can make armor with that, can't we?
Think so. Let's harvest some.
Oh, we got the traveling merchant.
Isn't he like temporary though?
Yeah, he only stays for a little bit.
We should probably go see what he got.
His stuff is like gold. Yeah.
Well, I am making some dough right now, killing some things, so.
I like my enchanted boomerang. It does quite a bit. Does 13 damage, I think.
And a nurse.
Oh, yeah. Nurse Joy. I mean, Emma.
Do these NPCs always have the same name?
No, their names change.
Okay.
Woo. I think we need to make an underground storage facility. And start organizing.
That sounds like a good idea.
Where's the traveling merchant at? Oh, found him. Let's see what he has. Let's see. Sake, white team platform. Nothing of real use. Oh, except for the poi. That's poi. For 30 silver, you can get poi. I think that's how it's pronounced.
Foe?
I don't know.
Minor improvements to all stats. 15-minute durate. Ew. I'll take that.
Now it's time to blow him up.
Don't do that. What did he do to deserve that?
Well, it didn't work. Here's my grave. You can rename it if you want.
Now you made me have to fix this, dude.
You didn't have to.
But I did anyways.
More hoping it would kill you.
Oh, I see how it is.
Except I don't even know if PvP is available even with explosives.
Here lies Dracus.
He's a jackass.
He was actually pretty hot.
Hey, I found an anvil again.
There we go. I'm done with your grave if you want to look at it.
Yeah, I heard what you were typing. Unless you were kidding about what you were typing.
I don't know. Watch any good anime recently?
I just finished Full Metal Alchemist again. Brotherhood
or... Okay, yeah.
The good one?
Yeah, the good one. I was gonna say.
Ow, you son of a bitch. Eat boomerang. Oh. It's probably on my list of best animes I've ever seen.
FMA?
Yeah. Hmm. I mean, it does have its weird moments, but what anime doesn't really?
True that. What do we do with Daybloom's again? I keep getting some Daybloom's.
I think you make potions with them, maybe.
Yeah, they're. I think they're like a potion material or something.
I think I just wasted a ton of my bombs.
Why waste bombs when you can buy a sickle? So you can have both a hammer and a sickle and kill people with the power of communism.
I was thinking that. Like, communism! Pass it on.
I mean, look at... You see this shit? Oh, where are you? You're not here.
Yeah.
You're in the elevator, probably.
Well, exploring. Or attempting to. Currently, I've just hit a dead end and I'm just blowing shit up. Found some more ore. Ooh, and I see a cavern I can get to. But I need more bombs. That's my new trope, I'm Bomb Man.
You're Bomberman?
Yeah. I loved that game. That was a great game.
Mm-hmm.
I used to have it on my phone, but I don't know what happened to it.
I beat you with power of communism.
Oh no! No! No!
You need some rave help assistance?
Nope, I'm good.
I mean, I can swim, so I'm fine right now.
With the power of rave!
To light my way in the darkest... Oh. What have you done?
Nothing. If you come this way, you'll see my giant hole. Oh, that was to get the pots.
Ew, more statues. I like more statues. It's a Medusa statue.
Yeah, I don't know if that will summon a Medusa if you put a pressure point on it.
I can check that real quick, actually.
Because I found a bat one, and it kept summoning bats. And the verdict?
Yeah, if they're activated, they can summon things.
Eat my boomerang!
How do you activate, though?
Pressure pads.
How do you make those?
Electrician or something will give them to you.
Well, I mean...
I know you can find them, too.
You can spawn Medusas now, yay.
Yeah, but aren't they a little higher level than what we should probably be fighting?
Yeah, but, like, they probably drop sweet loot, right?
I don't remember. I think you can actually get ahead of a Medusa. I'm not sure on that one, though.
Well, I mean, we have a spawner now, so...
Up.
Hello, this is Running on Empty Food Reviews. Have you seen that?
No.
That guy?
No, I've never heard of it.
He's sort of funny. He does food reviews on his channel. And one of his videos is he actually compared Great Value purified drinking water to Great Value spring water, yeah, that was what it was. He just compared two different waters, and it was like 15 minutes long. With him describing the watery texture of the water.
Okay, so he's a weirdo.
Yeah, and he also dresses up in like a full business suit, has his hair slicked back for every single video that he makes.
Trying to figure out how you make a bed. Instead, I made a banner.
Is that a Gryffindor banner?
I think it is.
Nice.
But I'm Ravenclaw. Oh, you can make colored string with
Traveling Merchant still here.
And then you can make rainbow string. And then a yo-yo bag. Okay, so that's what string's for. That was a waste.
Do you want some sake?
Here we go, bed. Ah, I needed a sawmill. That's what I was
Oh, thinking. I don't have enough silver to buy you a sake.
Sorry, I can only make one bed.
That's okay. I'll just place these statues in this chest.
We'll sleep in the merchant's room. There, spawn point set. Now we should.
What do granite golems drop?
I don't know. Granite, I know that much.
Oh, Medusas won't spawn loot pre-hard mode from the statue.
Okay, so we'll need to beat the wall of flesh. My back.
And the usual drop rates are lowered, too.
Well, you are spawning. Do they at least give us gold? Because that's all that matters.
I think so, probably. Well, you can get a pocket mirror or Medusa's head, 1% chance. It can be charged for 3 seconds and consumes 10 mana per second. I don't know, it just turns things to stone, I think.
Yeah, probably. Nurse Joy, how dare you!
I'm just gonna dump all my crap into this one chest here.
Yeah. I'll start working on an underground basement. Actually, I wanna make my stone. Fuck that for now.
Probably should take some wood with me, though. And the gel. The rope. Okay, that's better.
Welcome to the secret underground storage basement.
Slash sex dungeon.
Slash sex dungeon.
Where, Harry, was it Harry Weinstein or whatever his name was? Have you heard about that?
No.
One second.
I thought you were referencing something we did once.
It's not something we did once, it's an IRL story. Harvey Weinstein. He's a. He's a film producer and film studio executive and founded Miramax. And he was. They fired him because he. Because they found evidence that he committed sexual harassment and assault.
In a sex dungeon?
So let's not dedicate it to him because he's a perv.
Yeah. No, I was about to say something really bad. the guide and the traveling merchant are playing rock paper scissor.
Yay.
Okay, you take care of that. I'll take care of replacing the floor with stone. Because if we're gonna have the sex dungeon, we gotta make it look authentic.
We had to place the torture devices somewhere.
The sawmill. too extreme! Too extreme!
What was the safe word again?
shit, what was it? Banana.
Banana.
Oh, sorry. That safe word has expired.
Oh no.
Please enter new safe word. Boom.
Might be cool to replace the walls down here with wood, too.
I was gonna make them stone.
Or stone. Make an authentic dungeon.
Yeah, but I want to make the walls and, the side and floor first. Don't go past the door, though, because, one, there's water there, and we don't want to flood the dungeon.
Can't you just fill it in?
And you can also use buckets. I think are cheap. Oh shit.
Yeah. Just fill it in. There you go, water gone.
That's good. Oh, whoops, didn't need to go there.
Where's my hammer again? I guess I put it in the chest.
Probably, if you dumped all inventory. with dirt walls, you can just place walls and it will replace it instantly. You don't actually need to hammer it.
Oh. I mean, now I have hammer and I have sickle. It's a weak wooden hammer too. Like,
that should be